Welcome to our new segment, Digital Friday.
欢迎来到我们崭新的节目《数码星期五》。
What is this segment on? What is it about?
Tell us more.
Well, we're going to be learning how to make best use of this precious mobile phone in your hands.
对呀、啊，其实我们的手机啊，不只是打电话而已。其实里面有很多的宝藏等着我们去发掘，所以呢，数码星期五就会教导大家怎么样的好好利用我们手机上不同的东西来帮助我们。
For a start, we're going to be looking at some of the many icons and symbols that you see in the various pages of your handphone.
对呀、啊，我们的手机有很多的符号，可是今天我们只要学习一个就好。那就是这个放大镜的符号。
Yes, here is the magnifying glass. What is it all about?
我知道，我知道，我几乎每天都用这个放大镜的符号来做什么，你知道吗？
So, you use this magnifying glass, which is the search function in your phone for...
搜索的符号，我就每天用这个搜索的功能来看今天的天气是如何。因为我家人多嘛，我每天都要洗衣服，所以呢，我每一天都去到就搜索符号，然后在里面就打天气 weather， 就看今天的天气晴朗，就赶忙把洗好的衣服晒在外面。可是看三点要下雨，我两点半又把衣服收起来。所以每一天我都会锁定这个搜索天气功能。
Serene has got the perfect use for her phone. She uses it to search for the weather and see when she should put out her washing and when she should bring them in.
对。
Well, besides that, you can also use the search functions to look for other things like maybe your friend's contact.Serene's phone number.
还有我的生日不要忘咯。
Okay, you can search for Serene's birthday on my calendar as well. And perhaps you can also search for a place to go to under Google Maps.
所以就是说搜索功能啊真的用处非常的多。可以找寻啊你亲人朋友的生日啦，还是要找一个地方怎么去啦。或许我们在接下来的星期五跟大家分享多一点好不好？
Yes, do follow us. And in the next few weeks, we'll be covering in a greater detail how you can make full use of the search function in your phone.
那我们下星期五见咯，拜。
See you next Friday.